Hello, everyone. It's Roseanne. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I just won another giveaway from Amy. Oh my goodness, Amy. I don't know what to say. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I'm so blessed by you lately. I don't know what to say. Thank you. Wow, for calling my name twice. I don't know what I did. But I'm going to pay it forward. I will have a giveaway and I will pay it forward. Trust me. I just received, look at how pretty the pink envelope. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go, guys. I'm so excited. Look. this is Amy has an Etsy store. Let's see if it's going to focus, please. Why does this camera not focus? There we go. Amy Loves Studio. And then if you want to contact Amy, this is her email address. And her YouTube channel is Amy Love. And oh my gosh, I can't believe I won something handmade from Miss Amy. Thank you, girl. Look at how pretty that is. Oh my goodness, it's a little hand-sewn snippet. How gorgeous is that? Look at all the little applique flowers. So pretty, Amy. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna hurry. I'm trying to do this video before hubby gets home. And I promise I will pay it forward. I promise. Oh, look at how pretty this pouch is that she sewed. I don't have the patience for this. Cutting all the squares and then sewing them all together. Oh, I just can't do it. All the, you know, sew, turn. It just drives me crazy. I like to make snippet long strips of snippet trim, and then I sew those together. But I can't do this neat kind of patchwork stuff. It just takes too long. It takes too long for me. Oh my gosh, look at how gorgeous. Wow, that is a really pretty fabric too. And it's pink inside, ever so slight pink. Beautiful. And I'm trying to get some packages off today. And I'm doing all kinds of stuff. Look at how pretty that is. I'm just trying to open it so I can show it to you. Gorgeous, gorgeous little fairy swinging on a star. Oh my gosh, she's so pretty. And the two-tone pearls. Oh my gosh, those are really pretty as well. I have something stuck because I just finished having lunch. And look at how gorgeous this lace is. Oh my gosh, and you can cut these apart. I'm just so stoked. Look at all this lace. Oh my gosh. Okay, I think this, let's do it this way. I love eyelet. And when I saw the little hearts, I too love hearts. Amy said that she loves hearts. Look at how pretty that is. My voice is going, guys. Absolutely gorgeous. Oh my goodness. And look at this one. How pretty is that? Absolutely just gorgeous. Love the holes. Oh, I'm so lucky. This one is like, whoa. This one will have to visit the hoard vault, I believe. Just want to make sure I'm looking at it the right way. Oh my goodness, Amy, this is so pretty. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh, what a gorgeous giveaway, guys. I'm sorry for clearing my throat, guys. I love this one. This one, look, I can cut it all in parts. Absolutely beautiful, absolutely gorgeous. And this one, I love all the different tones. Super pretty. Look at all the different things you can cut apart. Gorgeous. And then there's this one. Love the scallop. Oh my gosh. And this one. Oh my goodness. Look at how delicate and pretty that is. So pretty. I always like to look at the back. Sometimes I'll turn laces around and use the back. Oh my gosh. I was so happy when I watched Amy's video. I love this one. That's so pretty. Love the leaves. Love the teardrops. Love the dangles. Love the baubles. Oh, so pretty. Thank you, Amy. My ring keeps getting caught. And wow. This was pretty on the video, but it's so much prettier in person. Oh my gosh. I'm going to have to create something and use some of this gorgeousness. Maybe use it in some of my journals or something. Gorgeous. And then this beautiful piece. Look at this. Oh my gosh, Amy. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. I don't know what to say other than you have blessed me again. This is the third giveaway I've won from Amy. One a long time ago, like 10 years ago, 7 years ago, I don't know, I can't remember. And then just recently, where Miss oh, I'm forgetting her name now. Purple Cottage Crafts. But what's her name? Oh, dear Lord. I am so sorry, sweetheart. I forgot your name. Abby. Good golly. I just won the gorgeous fabrics from Abby, and I have a video, a couple videos back, and now I've won this. I'm just so lucky. Thank you, thank you. You have blessed me so much yet again, Amy, and I promise I am going to pay it forward, for sure, because, I mean, I don't know. I don't know what I did to be so fortunate and lucky to receive all this goodness. So, thank you again, my dear. I love everything. I will be using it. And God bless everyone. And I'll see you in the next video. I have some projects coming up very soon. Bye, everyone. Mwah, mwah. Don't forget to check out all of Kim's designers for Angel Dream Crafts and see what they're doing. All these ladies are so talented. They come up with the most gorgeous projects. And yeah, that's it. I'll see everyone later. Amy's link will be down below, and I will catch you all very soon. Bye, everyone. God bless.